Good evening, sports fans, and welcome to the Lampkin Sports Network, where we're going to broadcast a unified basketball game between the Fossil Ridge Sabercats and the Fort Collins Lampkins. Trying to work out some technical issues real quick and see if we can get this working right. Video looks a little better this way. We're not going to really keep score. Caleb Johnson, number two for the Fort Collins Lampkins is J.J. Baca, wherever he went. Maeve McGuire checks in at number three. Number 11 is Kella Ferris. 10 was Leah McGuire. Looks like Margaret or Greta Jones. Logan Mitchell checking in. We have all our starting, or all our players checked in for the Fort Collins Lampkins. Now for the Fossil Ridge Sabercats. Here's their team. Thank you. Okay, we're going to get the game underway here in just a minute. But first, we're going to do the old national anthem. There we go. Pledge of Allegiance is complete. We are ready for some basketball. You can see our camera's at ground level. Let's see if we can make it to where everybody can see, or we can see the basket. I don't have a roster, so it'll be tough to tell you who's on Fossil Ridge. I know most of the kids on Fort Collins, but we'll see what happens. Unified cheerleaders are getting their stuff all set up, and they're going to be a big part of the game as well. All right, Fort Collins looks ready. For those who don't know, the unified basketball games are 20-minute halves. So if they play 20 minutes, the clock doesn't stop unless they stop it in the last minute. Some schools do and some don't. It just kind of depends on who's running the clock. Not really going to keep score because I don't think that we need to. This is a fun game, and we're going to have a blast. Looks like starting out on the Lampkin side, it's going to be Maeve McGuire, Caleb Johnson, J.J. Baca, and Lainey McGuire, and number five. I'm not sure who that is. I'm sorry. And Caleb's going to jump ball against number 14 for Fossil Ridge. There we go, explaining the rules. Patient referee. All right, we're about ready for tip-off here. There we go. Ball's tip controlled by Fossil Ridge. You're going to get to the young man in the chair. I can't tell his number. Moves pretty fast in that chair, though. Look at this guy. See if he can get a shot off. That's number six. Tightly defended by Baca. Laney on the defense. Shot up and no good. Rebound, Fossil Ridge. Number six is going to shoot it, maybe. In for the layup. Tightly defended. 14 is going to take a shot at it again. No good. Rebound, Fossil Ridge. See if 14 can get it to fall. Almost. And it's going to be Fort Collins ball going the other way. Pass to Maeve. Passes it to Laney. Laney takes the shot. No good. Rebound, Fossil Ridge. Fossil Ridge has some speed going down the court. 14 with the layup. 2 points, Fossil Ridge. Nice looking shot. Attaboy. Fort Collins the other way. Looks like it's going to be number five. Passing it to JJ. Maybe. Looking for the handoff. Maeve takes the ball. Point guard on the material right there. Dribble drive. Gives it to Caleb Johnson, who takes the shot. And 2 points, Fort Collins. Nice looking shot by Caleb. First 2 points of the year goes to Caleb Johnson. Fossil Ridge going the other way. Number six is quick, but he's gun shy. He doesn't like to shoot it. Pass to 13. He's looking around for somebody to pass to. Caleb with the almost the steal. Look at this guy playing some defense. 14 dribbles around the perimeter, looking for an opening. Passes out top. The young man in the is going to see if they can get him up close. See if he can shoot that shot. Passes it around. Shot by Fossil Ridge. No good. Rebound, Fossil Ridge. Actually, it's going to be off Fossil Ridge, and it's going to be Fort Collins' ball going the other way. Here we go with Fossil, or Fort Collins going the other way. Pass to J.J. Baca. Who's going to take the shot? Near miss. Fossil with the rebound. This guy's quick. See if he can get a shot off. Nice looking shot. Oh, almost there. Rebound controlled by Fossil Ridge. He's gonna, 14's going to shoot the ball. Takes a dribble to get a little closer. Misses. Pass to number 6. He's going to take another shot. 2 points. Yes. Good shot. Fort Collins is going to head the other way. See if we get a good shot. May pushes it up. JJ and Laney are both open. JJ takes the ball. And the shot, and 2 points. Baca's on fire. A good looking shot from inside by JJ. Going the other way is number 6. Nice looking pass. 14's going to shoot the ball. Up, no good. It's going to be rebound Fossil Ridge. Number 6 is going to take it in. Close. Shot, no good. Rebound for Collins. Let's see if the Lampkins can cash in on the other side. The conglomerate of kids in the middle. Mabe takes it out. Runs it over towards Laney. Pass to Laney. Shots up and no good. Rebound for Collins. Looking inside to Maeve. Sue, she's going to look forward. Caleb's guarded tightly by 14. That kid's got some defense on him, but Caleb gets a shot off. No good. Rebound Fossil Ridge. And we have a timeout on the court. Looks like we're going to have multiple subs. Looks like for Fort Collins, we have Logan Mitchell, Keller Ferris, Jacob Martin, Hannah, and Kaja. And a whole new line of in for Fossil Ridge, too. Number 2 takes a 15-foot shot. Looks good. Oh, it won't fall. Rebound, Fossil Ridge. 2 points, number 10. The bank is open for him. Here comes Logan Mitchell the other way. Who takes a long shot and hits it. Nice shot, Logan Mitchell. He's been practicing, this guy. Also the other way, number 10. 15-footer, almost there. Rebound, Fossil Ridge. Number 12 in the free throw line. Good. We got some long-range shots tonight. Usually in Unified, you don't see much more than about 5-footers, but 2 15-foot free throws in a row, or 15-foot jumpers. Here comes Kaja. She doesn't bother to dribble the ball. She don't need to dribble. She's just going to bring it in and take that shot. There's a whole mess of people, but she gets her shot off. We've got a fast break going the other way. 15 with the layup. Mishandles the ball just a little bit. Regains it. Misses the shot, but gets a rebound goes to Jacob. Fort Collins going the other way. Cut off by the defender. Looking to somebody to pass it to. Gets it over to Hannah. Hannah gets it into Logan, who's going to turn around from 15 foot, see if he can get a shot off. He does. Rebound, Jacob. Logan goes again. And Logan Mitchell with 2 more points. Logan has 4 nearly going. Look at this guy, beats everybody down the court for the layup. And it's good. 2 points, Fossil Ridge. Here comes Logan the other way. He's not afraid to shoot it. Let's see what happens. Passes it off to Keller Ferris. Keller's looking. Tries to take the shot. Gets it off. No good. Rebound goes to Fort Collins in the corner. See what they do with it. Almost stolen by Fossil Ridge, but Logan regains control. Takes the 15-foot shot. Partially blocked. Going to go with Fossil Ridge way. Good looking shot. Didn't fall. Here comes Fossil Ridge. Looks like there's going to be some wholesale changes by Fort Collins here in a minute. They're going to have five more new kids coming in. 15 takes the shot. No good. Almost in. Number 12. Oh, almost. Number 40. Looks like he's got some gumption. No, he passes it. Let's get a better angle. See if you can get it to shoot it. Shot. No good. Rebound, Fossil Ridge. See if Fort Collins can get in there and get a rebound here. Here we go. Jacob with the rebound. And we got timeout on the court. We're going to have wholesale changes, like I said. We have... It's like Kaylee Barstad, Justin the Python, Carol, Irv, Peyton Vizcarra, 33, and number 10. I'm not sure who that is. Need a program, but didn't have one. The Python brings it up. Takes it all the way in. 2 points for the Python. Justin the Python, Carol with two. Also the other way, working it around. Gets it to the middle, number 12. Passes it out. Tight defense by the Lampkins. Tip by Urban. Number 40 takes a long one. Not there. Rebound, Fossil Ridge. 15 with the 15-footer. Not good. Rebound was the Fort Collins, and we're going the other way. See what we can set up with on offense here. Tight defense. Gets it over to 33. She works it around. Looking for an opening. Going to take a shot. Tight defense, but the shot's off, and it's no good. Rebound, Fossil Ridge. Number 12 comes up in a hurry. Cut off by Urban. Look at that defense. The big man can play some D. Look at this guy. Almost stolen. Also Ridge with the drive. Pulls up from about 8 feet. Bank shot is good. Justin brings it up. See what the Python has in store for us. Pass off. It's a little give and go for three. Not there. Rebound goes to Fort Collins. Urban will shoot the three. Oh, almost made it. Rebound Fossil Ridge. We have halfway through the half. It's 10-10 with 10 minutes left. Oh, the 40 goes for three. Almost makes it. Rebound Fort Collins going the other way. See if they can find a good shot. Urban from about 19 feet. Almost there. No good. Rebound Fossil Ridge. Irvin's got a happy trigger finger, that kid. The drive. The shot. 2 points. Fossil Ridge. Fort Collins is going to set up shop. Here comes the point guard. Pass off to Kaylee. Over to 33. Looking for a drive. Tightly defended by number 12. She's going to get her shot off. It's going to be short. It's going to be a rebound, Fossil Ridge. And we have subs for Fossil Ridge. So 8:50 left in the first half. It looks like Fossil Ridge is up by two. Not that we're keeping track of score too tightly, but it's a competitive game. Fort Collins assists some shots. Here we go with Fossil coming the other way. Eventually, there they are. In no hurry. Running the five game, maybe. The defense meets them out top. Dribble drive. 14 looking for the shot. Dribbles out. Fossil patiently working it around. Number 10 is going to look for his shot. Layup is good. 2 points more. 2 more points for Fossil Ridge. Here comes Fort Collins the other way. The Python's met with some resistance. Gives it up. We got a fast break going the other way. Let's see if Fossil can finish the drive. Shots up, no good. Rebound, Fossil Ridge. Another shot, rebound. Is going to take the shot, maybe. Let's see if he can get close. See if the young man can get the shot off. He's going to throw it at the basket. This could be good. Up, no good. Nice looking shot, though. Trying to get it back to the youngster. Stolen by the Python. Maybe we have some subs. We've got Greta Jones, Caleb Johnson, J.J. Baca, Laney McGuire, and Liam McGuire makes his first appearance. Liam's going to pass it in to Laney. Let's see what Laney does. She's going to dribble. She's not afraid to shoot. Shooter herself, she passes the ball to Baca. Looking around for a crease. J.J.'s bringing it in. 2-foot shot is up and good. JJ's on fire. Nice shot, JJ. Fossil Ridge the other way. Working the ball around the three. Number 10 may pull up from 15. Decides to bring it in a little bit closer. Pass underneath. Pass back outside, over to 14. He's going to shoot the 15-footer. It looks like, no, it's a pass. 10 from 10. They're working this. 14 dribbles into the quick shot. No good. We're going to be rebounded by Fossil Ridge. Layup. Good. Number 10 can shoot that shot. Four Collins the other way. Caleb Johnson's calling in a hurry. Looking around for someone to pass to. Gets it over to Liam. Liam's going to bring it over to Laney. Liam hands it off to Caleb. Caleb with the shot, no good. Out of bounds, it's going to be Fossil Ridge ball. Just over 5 minutes left in the half. Here comes number 10. Pretty good shot in close to that kid. See what he does. Dribble drive, layup. 2 more points for number 10. He can't miss. Here comes J.J. Baca. Going to look for a crease in the Fossil Ridge defense. Dribbling's optional for that guy. He don't care. Shot up and no good. Rebound Fossil Ridge. With the fast break. It's a 3-on-0. Shot up and no good. Rebound Liam. Collins is going the other way. See if we get a shot off here. Laney's going to take the shot up and no good. Rebound Laney. She's going to dribble in. Let's see if she can get this one down. No good. Rebound Fossil Ridge going the other way. They got another fast break. It's another 3-on-0. Shot up and no good. Rebound Taylor Johnson. Caleb goes the other way pretty quickly. Let's see if he gets a shot off. He does. Low fall rebound. Liam. Is it DeBaca? JJ with 2 more points. And we have some subs. Both teams are going to sub 5 out. 5 in and 5 out. All right, let's see what we've got for 4 columns. We got Kaja, Keller, Brogan, Logan. Can't tell her number. Brogan and Logan, Kaja and Logan, Kaja and Keller. Has a ring to it. 4 Collins setting up their defense while Fossil Ridge brings the ball. This kid's quick in his wheelchair. He's got a turbo on that thing. Look at this guy. Passes the ball. Number 12 shot. No good. Rebound 4 Collins. Brogan passes off to Logan, takes a shot, rebound number 15. Keller has the ball up top, takes a long shot, no good, rebound Brogan. See if Kazi can get her shot off. Here she is. She don't care about dribbling. She finds a crease. Shot up and good. 2 points for Kazi. And a celebration even. Look at this girl. Gotta get that on film. That's how you celebrate a basket, my friends. Here comes Fossil the other way. Passes to number 12. Looks at 40. 40 is not afraid to shoot threes. Let's see if he pulls it. Dribbles in a little bit. Takes a shot. Almost there. Nice little shot. 12 from about 15 feet. Nothing but net. Look at this guy. Nice shot. Not sure his name, but he can shoot it. Passing to Kazi. She's going to dribble this time. No, she's not. She's a fullback. Kazi brings it all the way up. Coast to coast for Tarkowski. Not there. Here comes a speedster in the chair. Watch this guy's turbo. There we go. He's motoring down the road. Brings it in tight. Pass up to number 40. He may shoot. Nope, pass it in tight. Tight defense by Brogan. 40 off his foot, it's going to be fourth on the ball. 2 minutes left in the half. We have a 4-point game. Fossil River from 20-16 at this point. Logan Mitchell in a hurry. He made to shoot it, and he does. Not there. Rebound to Brogan. Back to Logan. The Brogan and Logan connection works for 2 points for the Fossil, for the Collins Lampkins. Fossil Ridge the other way. Play defense. Shot up and good. Number 12 can hit. Hits it from about 8 feet. Fort Collins is going to bring it up. It's Logan Mitchell. Takes it himself. 2 points. Logan Mitchell. The bank is open. This guy can shoot. He's got about 6 points. Here comes Fossil. The fast break. It's 1-on-4. Pulls up from 18. Almost there. Rebound for Collins going the other way. Just under a minute left in the half. Good hustle by both teams. Hand off to JJ Baca. JJ takes it in, looking for a shot. Shot up and no good. Rebound goes to Brogan. Tries to get it back to JJ, who does. Takes a shot. Good defense. Fossil Ridge is going to go the other way. 30 seconds left in the half. Get to the speedster, and here he comes. See if he can get a shot off, or if he's just a passing point guard. He's just a passing point guard. Good for him. 12's looking at it from about 12 feet. Gets over to 40. He's not afraid to shoot from three. Shot up, no good. 4-3. Number 12 at the buzzer. Oh! Rims out at the buzzer. So there you have it, folks. That halftime we had. Fossil Ridge Sabercats 22, Fort Collins Lampkins 20. You're watching the Lampkins Sports Network. Let's see if we can get some. There's a scoreboard. Looking good. We'll take a gander at the old Unified Cheer. Let's see if they have a halftime routine. They may not. Well played game so far. Both teams shooting the ball pretty well. Maybe the game is fun enough. Looks like both of them are having it. Fort Collins cheerleaders are looking to set up something, but nothing yet. Unified games up about a 5 minute halftime. Fort Collins, Unified cheerleaders are set up. Getting a cheer going. I think it's crazy music on the radio. up Lampkins. And we see a few of the Lampkin players checking out the crowd. Zoom in up in the action here. Lanny's taking a break. He's kicking back. She worked hard that first half. She needs a break. There's quite a few choirs up there in the stands. There may even be a Zach also. Up that shot. Young man with the black shirt is Zach Hall, former unified star for the Lampkins. All-around good guy. Potential quarterback for the Broncos in a few years. He's got Finn up there. He's ready to dance. Glasses for the first time in 2 years. Look at this guy, he's gonna cut her up. There we go, Ben. Get after him. What I call bad music, he calls dancing music. Halftime just about over. Looks like Laney decided to rejoin the team and actually play this half. Needed a break. Patrick's fired up. Of course, if Jay does it in Hawaii, he's fired up if Jay is in Hawaii. Alright, second half's gonna start here in just a second. Lampkins getting ready. Point game and a half, not that the score matters, but just in case if you're at home and you're wondering what the score is, 22-20 at the half, Fossil Ridge. Let's see who we're starting the second half. We got Justin and Python, Carol, Hannah, Herb, 33, I'm not sure her name, sorry, and number 10, I'm not sure her name, sorry. It's going to be Fort Collins ball, it looks like. Justin the Python taking the ball out. Greatest nickname ever coined by one Connor McGuire. Last year on the team. Coined the phrase and it stuck. Justin brings it up. He's going to pass it to Irvin. Irvin will pull from three. He don't care. Here it comes. Almost there. Rebound. Irvin's not gun shy. That kid will shoot it. Fossil Ridge setting up shop. The guy in the chair might take a shot here. Let's see if he can get close enough. See if Irv will let him shoot. Irv with the tight defense. Now he's backing off. Here comes the baseball shot. Oh, not there. Rebound Fossil Ridge over to number 10. 10 will shoot the three. Not there. It's going to be rebound for Fossil Ridge gets another rebound. 40 from three. Free throw line. Another free throw, not good. Rebound goes to Fort Collins, going the other way. And we got 33 is going to take us out. 2 points. Got Larry Bird's number and shoots like him. This girl's going to make it from inside. Nice work. Also, Ridge setting up a time. Trying to find a player to get the ball to, see if they can get a shot off. Pass. Stolen by Irv. Irv's a one on one break. Stolen by Fossil Ridge. It was dicey who was going to control that one.
Ethan.
Air ball. It's all right. It's the effort that counts. Fort Collins is going to take the other way. Better watch out. That guy's going to steal it from you, Justin. Tight defense. Justin's going to take it right down the middle. Let's see if he gets the shot off. He does. And it's good. Justin Carroll for two. Fossil Ridge Sabercats go the other way. Looking for a crease in the defense. Fort Collins is playing a zone. It's like an amoeba zone. 15-footer, no good rebound, Fossil Ridge. People watch UNLV back in the 80s and early 90s. They played amoeba defense. Looks like that's what the Lampkins got going tonight. They're all over the place. 40 comes in from about the 8-footer. Not good. Rebound goes to Irvin. Here he goes the other way. He gives it up. No, he keeps it. Irvin's not afraid to shoot the three. Out of bounds. It's going to go to Fossil Ridge. Yeah, good for him. You got the shot, you got to take it. Fossil Ridge the other way. Head down low. Trying to get to number 40. Oh, it's stolen. Fort Collins the other way. They have a fast break if they want it. Looking for the shot. 2 more points. Making number 33 proud. Larry Bird is proud of that effort. Here comes Fossil the other way. He's in the middle. He looks like he's going to try to get a shot off. Baseball shot, if you can see it. No good. Rebound goes to Fort Collins. It's going to be some subs if they call. If they blow the whistle. Let's see. Nope, they're going to let it play out. Here comes the Python. Ball got away from him. Plus a red steal. Fast break the other way. It's 2-on-1. He pulls up from 19 feet. No good. Rebound to Fossil Ridge, zone 40, takes another shot, no good. Rebound Fort Collins. Pass to Irvin. Irvin's going to take it in. He'll pull it from three, you watch. Come on, Irvin, make me proud. Oh, he's looking for the pass. Oh, it's a timeout on the floor. We have a timeout on the floor for substitutions. 15 minutes left in the first half. Or, I'm sorry, 15 minutes left in the second half when the ball comes out. Coming in for the Lampkins, we have Caleb Johnson, Lady McGuire, Jamie Baca, Curtis Jones, and Jacob Martin. Fort Collins ball. Passing to JJ. Gonna drive. Oh, his pocket is picked by number 15. He's on the way. 2-on-0 break. Shot up and no good. Rebound goes to Fort Collins. Nice effort. Thought it was going. Good ball. Baca's calling for the ball. There it is. He's feeling it. He wants a shot. He's going to dribble a little bit. He's going to run a little bit. He don't care. Backed up looking for the shot. Pass over to trying to get to Laney. He does. Laney shot. No good. 15 the other way. misses. Lampa gets his own rebound. And 2 points for Castle Ridge, number 15. Fort Collins inbounds to Caleb Johnson. He's going to bring it up. Caleb might just take the shot. He dribbles in, takes a shot. And, oh, in and out. He's clearly faster than anybody on the court. Passes to Caleb Johnson. Dribbling is optional. He takes a couple dribbles. What the heck? Passes it on. Goes out of bounds. It's going to be the Castle Ridge ball. Game is tied, if you're wondering. Looks like we have a timeout, Castle Ridge. So timeout on the floor. We got a tight ball game at Castle Ridge High School. Timbercats in the 90s. It's been a well played game. Castle Ridge has about 600 rebounds. Offensive class. But that's it. That's how they're going to play it. Lampkins devising strategies. 13 minutes. Lampkins have a couple of skyscrapers in mind for them as well. Maybe 5 foot tall. Here comes Castle Ridge with the ball. Number 12 passes it off. Number 6 with the shot, and it's good. Good looking shot. Pass into Baca. Here comes JJ the other way. He had a hot first half. Let's see if he can continue if he gets a shot off. Cut off by the defense. Castle Ridge is tightening up the defense. Laney has the ball. She's taking the dribble drive. In among the trees, Laney shoots it. And it's good! 2 points, Laney McGuire. Castle Ridge goes the other way. Number 12's looking for a shot. Passes off. 15's not afraid to shoot it. He's about 4 feet away. No good. Rebound Castle Ridge. Number 6 is going to pull it. Let's see. Oh, he passes out to 15. 15 takes the shot. Nice shot. 13 feet. Either way, it falls. Passes into Baca. He took it off the lips. Plays through the pain. He's a warrior. Pass it off to Caleb Johnson. Dribbles in, takes a shot, no good. Rebound, Castle Ridge. To 15, and the sweet sword. They have a fast break, it's about 4-on-1. Colin sets up. Good, they're in the amoeba. Takes out. Number 12 recovers. 15's not afraid to shoot. Let's see if he passes underneath. Number 6 continues his hot hand. No, misses, but gets his own rebound. Passes out to 12. 15 foot shot is no good. Rebound Castle Ridge. 16 footer no good. Rebound Baca. No, Baca doesn't get the rebound. But Castle Ridge throws the ball away. It's going to be. No, they don't throw it. They save it. Allegedly. Shot up and no good. Rebound goes to Castle Ridge. Another shot up. They're going to get about 10 shots out of this possession. And about Fort Collins gets a rebound. Play a stop for some substitutions. Coming in for Fort Collins, we have Logan Mitchell, Liam McGuire, Killer Ferris, Kaja Gurdy, Tarkowski. Logan Mitchell's going to take the ball in. Let's see if he takes it right to the rack. Dribble drive. Logan can shoot the ball. Misses. Rebound, Liam. Kaja from 2. Misses a 2-footer. Pass break the other way. 15 leads the pack again. Gives it up. 12 from 5 feet. Logan going the other way. Just about 10 minutes left in the half. The game's almost over. Three quarters of the way down. Going the other way on the fast break. It's about a 5-on-0. Pass to 15. Shots up and Logan going the other way. Looking for Keller. Keller gets it. See if he can take the shot. Keller shot is off. Shot also great. Nice break the other way. Shot up and down. He looks to be okay. And we have to pass it. 5 in, 5 out. It's going to be Fort Collins ball. Pass it in to Liam. Direct in traffic. Scott's calling for the ball. Liam's waving it off. Pass, almost pass to Logan. Block. Trap in the corner. 15 brings it up. Scott's calling for the ball. She wants the ball in the worst way. Drives the hoop like a fullback. Shots up and no good. Rebound Fossil Ridge. Here we go the other way. Fossil Ridge sets up shop on their end. It's an 8-point game. Fossil Ridge is up. They went to the strategy of fast breaking and rebounding. Working the ball around. Here comes a guy with the turbo wheelchair. Cotton is playing tight defense on him. Number 10 may pull this from three. Let's see. And he does. Not there. Rebound goes to Fort Collins. Krakowski. Here she comes like a fullback again. There, you're going to steal that ball from her. Goes in for the layup. Shot up and good. Not bad for a Packers game. Oh, yeah, so five something for the five fresh subs. Some confusion on who's in the game and who's not. We're going to set up their defense here. There comes a guy with the fast wheelchair. He's going to try to take the shot. Now he passes off to 14 and takes the two-footer. Not good. Rebound goes to Urban. See what Urban does. Tight defense on him. Dribbling with both hands. This guy's a pro. Puts a move on him. Another move. Look at this move. He's got skills. 15-footer, no good. Here he comes down the court in a hurry. Gets to the middle of the defense. Puts pressure on that amoeba. Passes off. See if they can get a shot here. Number 14 is going to take about a 6-footer. Not there. Rebound Fossil Ridge. Pass underneath. Gets to the number 14. Shoot 5-footer. Not good. Fossil Ridge isn't afraid to rebound that ball. Dribble drive to the middle. 14 with those. In a lot of traffic. 14's going to take about a 6-foot shot. No good. Fossil with the rebound. 10 with the 3-point shot. And he banks it in. Fossil Ridge is not going to give up until they make a basket on their end. They'll rebound that ball all night long until they get their shot. Almost stolen. It's going to go to the Lamplings. Lampkin's ball on the side. Gets in to Justin. The Python may take the shot. He does. Shots up a little bit short. Rebound falls to Ridge. Tight defense by 33. She's not scared. Falls to Ridge's offense. That guy's going to bring it right to the hoop and see if he passes off. He does. That's number 10. He's going to shoot about a 5-footer. Not there. Rebound for Collins. Kicking the ball the other way. Let's see who's going to take the shot this time down the court. Pass over Urban. Urban's not afraid to shoot. He dribbles in. Underhand shot is no good. Rebound Fossil Ridge. 4 minutes left in, 4:20 left in the game. 3-point shot up and good. This kid's on fire from three. Not sure his name, but he can shoot it. 5 subs from both sides. In for 4 Collins. May McGuire. Logan Mitchell. Rogan Flubberdames. Caleb Johnson and Laney McGuire. 4:13 left in the game. Fossil by 12. Mays directing traffic. Brings it up. Brings it down. Gets it over to Laney. Nope. Logan. Logan shots. No, they're doing not possible. Here comes the fast break again. Gordy's going to pull from three. Not there. Rebound broken. Brogan's going to look fast. Let's see who he passes to. Goes over to Laney. Laney's from about 8 feet. No, she's going to get a little closer. Within the trees. The little one is within the trees. 2 points for Laney. She's shorter than everybody out there, but she got enough over everybody in. And 2 more points. Here comes Fossil Ridge the other way. .22 takes it to the middle of the defense to see if they're going to give him a shot. See if he can do the baseball shot. He does. Logan's trying to defend, but they told him not to. Classy on Fort Collins part. Rebound goes to Fossil Ridge. See if they let this young man shoot the ball. There we go. Baseball shot. No good. Rebound goes to Rogan. Taking it up the other way. Pass to Laney. Takes a shot. Oh, just long. Fast break, Fossil Ridge. 15 waits for his help. It's a 4-on-2. 4-on-4 Collins. Now we're in the pass inside. Number 40 is going to look for a shot from about 15 feet. It's going to be nothing but air. And it's going to be Fort Collins ball. Nice looking shot. 2 minutes left in this ball game. Mabe brings it up. Passes it to Caleb, who takes a shot. Can't hit. Rebound goes out of bounds, and it's going to be Fossil Ridge ball. Here comes number 40. Dribble drive, pulls up. No, I thought he was going to shoot, but he passes. 4 to 15, he's going to shoot from about 12 feet. Good. Nice shot. Rogan passes to Mabe, who's going to look for someone to pass it. Who's going to get it? Maybe Logan. Logan Mitchell underneath. Shot off, no good. Rebound goes to Mabe. Hustling out there. Logan's going to take another one. Misses. Mabe puts another rebound. Laney's going to take the shot. And it goes! 4 points for Laney. Fossil Ridge on the fast break the other way. Colin, 15's going to shoot. Three bungalows in Fossil Ridge. Up to 40, he's going to shoot it. From about 12 feet, no good. Rebound goes to Fort Collins. 40 seconds left in the game. Maybe brings it up, looking for someone to pass to. Does. It's going to be Caleb Johnson. Shoots. This may be the last possession of the game. There's 20 seconds left in this game. Fossil Ridge is in no hurry. Although that kid moves around pretty good in his chair. Let's see if we can get a shot off here. 10 seconds left. 5 seconds. The shot's up, no good. Rebound, Fossil Ridge. 15 at the buzzer is going to be good. And there you have it, sports fans. First unified basketball game of the season for Fort Collins. Not that it matters, but first score. It's at 46-36, Fossil Ridge. Well played game by both teams. Looks like they had a lot of fun out there. Looking forward to the end of the game. Thank you for watching the Lampkin Sports Network. We'll see you next time. Our next broadcast will likely be Friday night. Fort Collins. Varsity Boys and JV Boys take on Loveland. JV at 5, Varsity Boys at 6:30. So look for that for our next broadcast. You can watch the sports. Keep watching the Lampkin Sports Network. Have a good night.